my girlfriend Anna, she played in Berlin today. She lost, so I'm very sorry for her. But yeah, she also had an amazing week.